There are three types of muscle tissues. The skeletal muscle tissue is attached to the skeleton, it's voluntary, and it's striated. The cardiac muscle is found in the heart. It is involuntary. The muscle fibers are branched and they have intercalated discs. The smooth muscle is involuntary. It's found lining the digestive organs and the blood vessels. And these cells are tapered at both ends and have a smoother look than the striations of the cardiac and the skeletal muscle.